Testing 1, 2, 3, testing 1, 2, 3, Delaware Thunder.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome into the Delaware Thunderdome here in Harrington, Delaware. Now, I'm not the familiar voice of the Delaware Thunder, but for the Elmira Mammoth fans listening, I am the voice of the Mammoth, Jacob Johnson, here taking over in the Delaware versus Elmira Mammoth matchup tonight here in the FPHL. The Delaware Thunder coming into this one 130-2, 28-game losing streak. Their last game was a 6-8 loss versus the Binghamton Black Bears, a game that the Delaware Thunder were in for a majority of the game until the end of it, where Binghamton started to pull away a little bit in the third period. But Trevor Martin, 41 saves, 7 goals allowed. The last one, obviously, an empty netter. But Danil Malushkin with a goal, Andre Ivanov with a goal, Ali Venstrom, Dennis Gafarov, TJ Delaney, and Austin Wember. A lot of goals put up by the Delaware Thunder, and unfortunately, just couldn't get the job done against the Binghamton Black Bears. And the Elmira Mammoth coming into this one with a record of 11-19-4, 36 points in the Empire Division in third place. Their last game was the first shootout of the season, and unfortunately, it was a loss against the Motor City Rockers. Dalton Anderson had 2 goals. Stavros Soyos netted the other. Harley White, 40 saves in the game with 3 goals allowed. The shootout, a first for me. I haven't got to call a shootout in my entire broadcasting career, so that was pretty exciting to watch. And in the first round, both teams ended up missing. Then in the second round, both teams ended up scoring. Dalton Anderson with a chance, he ended up missing, and then it was the Motor City Rockers who buried the third and final shot of the shootout attempt to give themselves a 4-3 win and the big 2 points in the division. They obviously in the Continental Division, and in the Empire Division, there's one game last night, and that was the Danbury Hattricks taking on the Watertown Wolves. And Danbury, they stay atop the Empire Division with a 4-2 victory over the Watertown Wolves. The Wolves with 33 points in the division, trailing the Elmira Mammoth by just 3. And they have 2 more games coming up this weekend against the Hattricks. The Mammoth have the Delaware Thunder tonight and tomorrow night. Tomorrow night, going to be a 7 p.m. puck drop in that one. And I want to look a little deeper on the matchups between the Delaware Thunder and the Elmira Mammoth this season, because some of the stats between these two teams are extremely interesting. The Mammoth, obviously, 5-0-1 this season against Delaware. They do have the overtime win earlier this season with Nick Golo burying that to send the Mammoth home happy as they went back to the Twin Tiers. But the Mammoth, 30 goals this season against Delaware, and Delaware just 14. The Mammoth are averaging 5 goals per game against the Delaware Thunder, and the Thunder just 2.3 goals per game. But this is the very interesting stat to me, is shots this season against each other. The Delaware Thunder averaging 41 shots per game, and the Mammoth just 32.8, close to 33 shots per game. And Delaware outshooting the Mammoth in every game this season but one, and that was the game all the way back in November. The Mammoth outshot them by 9. So you look at the shooting, and then you look at the record, you would think, something doesn't add up, but the Mammoth burying their opportunities, and their goaltenders have stood on their head, whether it's Richard Shipman, whether it's Harley White, or whether it's Thomas Proudlock who's getting the start tonight. The Mammoth goaltenders have been doing a very, very good job against this Delaware Thunder team. The last time these two teams faced off, 6-3 victory in favor of the Elmira Mammoth. Blake Cudmore with his first of the season. MJ Merkel got his second. Richard Jelensky's his first 2 goals in his Mammoth tenure wearing the white sweater. Christopher Maritea and Stavros Soyos had goals in that game. Harley White making 39 saves. And for the Delaware Thunder, they got 2 goals just with under a minute left to play in the third period. TJ Delaney had a goal. Eric Melso and Chris Corrigan. And Chris Corrigan no longer with the Delaware Thunder. Trevor Martin making 30 saves in that game. He is going to be getting the start tonight for the Thunder. They did just sign a new goalie, Jacob Nidzijeko. He played 1 game last week, and in that game, he had a tough time. It was an 0-1 start to the season for him. 8 goals allowed and 8.03 goals against average. He made 32 saves, but he has an 80 save percentage. And Trevor Martin, the workhorse this season for the Delaware Thunder, 24 games played, a 5.51 goals against average, an 8.68 save percentage, a 120-2 record, making just under 800 saves with 121 goals allowed. So Trevor Martin going to try and put the team on his back tonight. As I mentioned, the Thunder, 28-game losing streak. They're really trying to get off that schneid and get back in the win column and try and make a push to get into the playoffs in the Empire Division. They're sitting at 5 points, just 30 behind Elmira and 28 behind the Watertown Wolves. A possibility of winning a couple games down the stretch here. The Elmira and Watertown facing off a few times. It's going to be really interesting to see if they can start winning games and get their way back up to the top. And for Elmira this season, You look at their recent moves. They've made a couple, and the main one is number 19, Richard McCartney. McCartney played 18 games last season for Roanoke, had two assists. But the big thing, played at SUNY Plattsburgh, was named SUNYAC Rookie of the Year that season. 66 games played, 27 goals and 15 assists in the SUNYAC. And as we know, the SUNYAC, one of the highest conferences in Division III hockey. They have teams like Plattsburgh, SUNY Geneseo, Oswego State, Potsdam, Brockport. The list goes on to name some good hockey teams, but a very, very good conference. And to have a guy named SUNYAC Rookie of the Year and another guy that's played up in the SPHL, it's going to be a boost here to this Elmira Mammoth lineup that is missing a few key pieces. Tyler Pekarski out with an injury, Tim O'Connor out with an injury, and just recently Kyle Stevens with an injured rib out for today. He did make the travel with the team, but decided he was not good enough to go. So Kyle Stevens going to be out for today's game for the Mammoth. And you look at some of the moves that the Delaware Thunder have been making recently. They signed Marquis Grant Mentis just a few days ago. They released Justin Mavalli, released Chris Corgan, and Alex Basie still not back to play, but he is returned from his suspension. And the other big one is Rocco DiCostanzo. DiCostanzo coming from the way of the Watertown Wolves this season. Looking at his numbers in Watertown, 3 goals, 2 assists in 22 games played. He's played 2 games for the Delaware Thunder this season, and he's going to be back in the lineup tonight here at the Center Ice Arena. We just have a few minutes until puck drop. We're going to get the national anthem and starting lineups. Don't go anywhere, ladies and gentlemen. Puck drop just moments away. Starting lineups just announced. We're going to get to the national anthem coming up right here. With the national anthem commencing, both teams taking the ice. We'll get to the starting lineup. Starting first with the Delaware Thunder. The forwards, Houston Wilson, Dennis Gafarov, and Danila Malushkin. The two defensemen, Dmitry Danilyuk and Andrei Ivanov. And in between the cage for the Delaware Thunder is going to be number 30, Trevor Martin. And for the Elmira Mammoth, starting on defense, Blake Cudmore and MJ Merkel. The three forwards, Chris Hunt, Nick Gullo, and Richard McCartney. And in net is going to be number 30, Thomas Proudlock. Looking at Thomas Proudlock's numbers this season, 3-5-1, a 3.82 goals against average with a 90 save percentage, 410 saves made, 42 goals allowed, and one assist. Harley White doing the backing up duties tonight, 5-4-1 with a 4.89 goals against average, an 88.6 save percentage, and a 381 saves with 49 goals allowed. Both teams take center ice as we're set for puck drop here between the Mammoth and the Thunder. Opening faceoff won by the Delaware Thunder. Dmitry Danilyuk gonna dump it in deep into the corner right into the glove of Proudlock. Falls out of his glove. Now Cudmore and Wilson scramble for it to the near side boards where Chris Hunt picks up. Hunt looked to carry through the zone. Dennis Gafarov keeps it at the point. He'll recycle out into the neutral zone. Gafarov all the way back in his defensive end for Danilyuk. Danilyuk gains the red line, plays it to the far side corner. Proudlock out of his net, backhands a pass, met by Chris Hunt. Hunt looked to play it to Gullo, now finds Richard McCartney on the far side, pushed too far from him. Danilo Malushkin picks up. Malushkin in the offensive zone, he'll shoot. Kick save there by Proudlock, another one. Mammoth able to clear the zone. Houston Wilson holds, drop back for Heineken. And played into the zone off the pads of MJ Merkel right to Stavros Soilis. Soilis through the neutral zone, pass for Laporte. Laporte gains entry. Laporte, he'll throw a shot on net. Stick save, Trevor Martin. And that one out of play right at the 1 minute mark gone here from the first period. Thomas Proudlock tested early on. Two good pad saves from him. And Trevor Martin down on the other end with a stick save. Soilis on the faceoff with a new member of the Delaware Thunder, Rocco Di Costanzo. In the faceoff circle, Marquise Grant-Mentis goes down. Wolf on the near side, picks up on the backhand, drops it back at his defensive end for Toivu Heinikainen. Laporte dumps it right back. Di Costanzo through the neutral zone, met by Maritea. Maritea for Noah Wild. And Noah Wild's going to play it in, wraps around to the far side, Laporte chasing. Moritz will pick up in the near side boards. Wolf, his pass for Marquise Grant-Mentis. Mentis in the offensive zone, and they're going to get and offsides, Di Costanzo, just a little eager. Minute and a half here in the first period. wholesale changes coming here for the Mammoth. Eric Melso with Dalton Anderson on the faceoff. That one won by Elmira. It's played into the far side corner. McGuire's pass picked off in front. Melso couldn't get it off his stick. Now Jelenski's picks up. He'll go high off the glass. Met by Dalton Anderson, who cruises through the neutral zone. Anderson gains the red line. He'll dump it into the far side corner. Tate Leeson, first one to it. Loses control of it as Rasmus Ass picks up. Now Melso. Melso floats it through the neutral zone. Met by the glove of Dalton Anderson. Thomas McGuire gains his own. He's worked off the puck by Austin Weber. Weber able to get back to his feet. Pick it up behind the cage. Rasmus Ass down on the ice. No penalty, it looks like, being called. And he's down in his defensive zone holding his head. The trainer immediately out there to look at him. I didn't get a glimpse of it as it was behind the play. Asp now up to his knees, and he's able to skate off. Looks like he's gingerly holding on to his hand. As the officiating crew here talking about it. We'll see what they decide here. Still talking it over here with the Ultimate Captains, Nick Gullo and Austin Weber, right in front of the press box here, the Center Ice Arena. Austin Weber getting a good explanation of it. And as both teams retake the ice, 5-on-5, it doesn't look like we're going to get a penalty of it. Delaware retreating back to their bench. Mammoth with 5 on the ice. Now head coach Mo Levac and assistant coach Mike Cosentino getting a good explanation of the situation. Back not playing in tonight's game, doing the coaching duties from behind the bench. Seems like just a warning was assessed to the bench, but now we're back to hockey at 17:47. To the blue line, Andrei Ivanov, rink wide pass, Danilek. Danilek flips it in right into the glove of Thomas Proudlock, and he'll squeeze it for a faceoff. Wilson and Nick Gullo with a Thunder offense zone faceoff. One back for Nathan Campbell. Campbell, pass across, met by Richard McCartney. It's chipped in by Chris Hunt. He'll chase. Andrei Ivanov going to be the first one to it. Picks up on a backhand. Able to get by Hunt. Passes the blue line. He'll drop it back for Danilek. Danilek chips it in. Hand raised by Proudlock, and that'll bring an icing call. Faceoff coming down 200 feet at 17:20. Three new forwards coming on the ice for the Mammoth. Noah Wild, Justin Laporte, and Stavros Soilis. support. His pass got a piece of a few sticks. Gafar off through the neutral zone for Dmitry Danilov. Danilov throws a shot on, and getting a piece of it was Proudlock. Back behind the cage, Houston Wilson. He looked to wrap it out in front. Malushkin on the backhand. His shot blocked. Far side corner, Malushkin. Pass for Wilson. Wilson skating out with it into the faceoff circle. Looks to skate into the high slot. Dropped off Gafarov. Gafarov, far side blue line. Slowly walking in. Laporte got a piece of it. It's onto his tape. Pass up for Stavros Soilis. Soilis between the legs looking for Laporte. Met by Dmitry Danilov. Danilov pass up Malushkin. Malushkin rink wide, met by Gafarov. Gafarov with speed in the offense zone. He goes to the far side on backhand. Threw it on net. Pad save. Proudlock. Kept in the offensive zone by the Thunder. Now worked out by Dalton Anderson. Anderson gains the red line. Pass to the far side. Richard Jelinski skating on. Intercepted by Rocco Di Costanzo into the near side corner. Wolf and Leeson battle. Now worked out for Grant Mankiess. Grant Mentis in the offensive zone. He'll shoot that one. Goes up and over. Out of the offensive zone. Works the puck into the neutral zone. Grant Mentis picks up. His pass intercepted by Jelinski's. Jelinski's wrapped it around looking for Dalton Anderson. He was streaking down the far side. Grant Mentis picks up. Wolf into the offensive end. Wolf gains the offensive zone. Good poke check away by MJ Merkel. Merkel into the offensive zone. Gains the blue line. Shoots on that one wide to Martin. Jelinski's pass out in front off the side of the netting. Leeson to the blue line. Miscommunication there between Cudmore and Merkel. And now we got bodies on top of each other. Brendan O'Reilly throwing shots at Tate Leeson in the corner. O'Reilly ragdolling Tate Leeson. Officials finally step in. Now it's right in front of the press box here. Soilis drops one glove. Brendan O'Reilly thrown into the box. It's good to see Tate Leeson up on his feet. He was just tossed into the corner and then punched on the ground. Soilis now going to be put in the box. There's going to be a lot to figure out here at 15:39. Good to see Leeson skating over towards the bench. He's going to hop over. And we'll see what the calls end up being here at 15:39, but it started behind the net of Trevor Martin. And when I got a chance to look over, as it was obviously behind the play, O'Reilly was on top of Tate Leeson. The crowd very animated into it, and Leeson kind of turtled up down into the corner from Brendan O'Reilly, and O'Reilly kept throwing him. And what I was confused about was the lack of hurry from the officiating crew to step in. Obviously, Leeson not fighting back. You would think they would have jumped into the fight a little bit sooner to stop O'Reilly. But while we have a break, we'll take a look at what's going on around the FPHL tonight until we get some official words. Binghamton taking on the Port Huron Prowlers right now. That game tied up at 1. Danbury and Watertown, a 0-0 game. They went at it last night with the hat tricks coming away with a 4-2 victory. Columbus and Carolina, two teams that have been some highly contested games this season. They're back at it. That one in Carolina. And Motor City taking on the Mississippi Seawolves at the Mississippi Sea Coliseum. The only game with some goals in it is Binghamton and the Port Huron Prowlers. That game at the McMorran Arena. Place the Mammoth will be in the middle of March. Looking at the goals, Austin Federley got things started, and Austin Thompson tied it up on the power play. Nikita Yvashkin and Tyson Kirkby getting assists. It looks like the first period just about up there as it finished 1-1. Still some talking here with Nick Gullo, the four officials having a meeting. Soilus is going to head to the locker room. Not sure why Soilus would be gone for the game. And they're going to get Stavros Soilus with an unsportsmanlike conduct and an unsportsmanlike conduct for a misconduct, which is a 10-minute. But looking at it right now, Mammoth with 5 on the ice and just the Delaware Thunder with 4. Not even 5 minutes in this game. We've had 2 long stoppages to hold up action. 1 for Rasmus Asp. The other one for a fight in the corner, but it looks like the Mammoth gonna have a power play opportunity coming here. As they get set to put it on the board, it's going to be the power play unit of the Mammoth: Nick Gallo, Tate Leeson, Noah Wild, MJ Merkel, and Nathan Campbell. Five minutes on the board to Brendan O'Reilly. So a big power play coming up here for the Mammoth. It's going to be an instigator and a fighting after the original altercation. Golo in the near side corner. He'll wait with it. Pass out Leeson. Leeson for Nathan Campbell. Campbell cross ice for Golo. Golo face off circle. He'll shoot. Still loose out of front. Wild couldn't get the tip in. Battling in the corner. Daniluk with Tate Leeson and Noah Wild. Works its way out for Golo. Golo to the point. Nathan Campbell. And it's just past his stick. Campbell have to come out of the zone. Houston Wilson hard on the penalty kill. He'll play it into the offensive zone. Merkel leaves off Tate Leeson. Leeson down the far side, he'll skate to center ice. Gains the red line, pass across Nick Golo. Golo into the offensive end for Leeson. Leeson to the blue line, Campbell. Campbell thought about a drive, pass Merkel. Merkel one-timer, and that one Martin got a piece of, and it went up and out of play. 52 seconds gone off the power play for the Mammoth, and at 14:46, we'll get our first media timeout. And we'll get a better explanation of those penalties. So starting off, Stavros Soilus for unsportsmanlike conduct. Brendan O'Reilly received an instigator and a fighting major. And then Soilus for another unsportsmanlike conduct and received it for leaving the bench, which is a game misconduct. And Brendan O'Reilly for fighting after the original altercation. So they're going to get Stavros Soilus for hopping off the bench and getting into it with Brendan O'Reilly as he came to get the word from the official. And O'Reilly skated up to him and asked if he wanted it. And so I believe both those guys are going to be done for the day here at 14:46. And a very hectic game to start. Finally past the 5-minute mark. And as if they need a media timeout with all the breaks, as both teams set to retake the ice. It's an early opportunity here for the Mammoth. Power play unit of Dalton Anderson, Chris Hunt, Richard McCartney, Blake Cudmore, and Christopher Maratea. Held up in the faceoff circle, now wrapped around by number 6, Toivu Heinikainen. Dumped back in Maritea. And they're gonna get a hand pass there on Chris Hunt. And that'll pull the faceoff into the neutral zone. Under 4 minutes remaining here on the power play for the Mammoth. An early opportunity. Anderson wins the faceoff from Rocco Di Costanzo. D to D go the Mammoth, and Maritea over. It's held up in the skates of Dalton Anderson, cleared down by the Thunder. Proudlock comes way out of his cage to play it, wraps it to the far side corner. Blake Cudmore the first to it, off the backboards, Maritea. Mammoth look to get set up. Mariteas slowly starts his work up. Anderson, cross ice pass, unable to handle it. It was Richard McCartney. Rocco DiCostanzo into the offense zone. Chris Hunt. And now they're going to get a penalty for a hook on Mariteas. So 4-on-4 hockey wipes away some of the Mammoth power play. So after the 2 minutes are up, the Mammoth would have an abbreviated minute 25 power play, but 4-on-4 hockey. Face off one, Ivanov for Asp. Asp walking in, shoots, rings wide. Kept in the offense zone, Ivanov behind the cage, shoots to Wilson. He'll pick up in the faceoff circle, skate out with it. He'll throw a shot on net, blocked by Merkel, picked up at his skates. Tate Leeson will clean up. Leeson behind the end line for Nathan Campbell. Now Campbell will wait. 4-on-4 with 13:40 to play here in the first. Still 0-0 between the Thunder and the Mammoth. Anderson in the offensive zone. He was looking for a pass for Tate Leeson, batted up in the air. Now Nathan Campbell. Campbell, pass for Tate Leeson. He tried to touch it to Dalton Anderson. Anderson shoots that one, goes up and over. Merkel at the blue line. He'll throw a shot on net. Martin shoulder save. A big hit from Asp on Dalton Anderson behind the net. Houston Wilson comes the other direction. Wilson shoots, blocker save, proud lock. Physical game already here at 13:07, and Merkel and Wilson getting into it a little bit. Here in the near side corner, 13:06 on the clock. It's going to send MJ Merkel into the box. So now the Mammoth power play is wiped out. And we'll see what they give to MJ Merkel. So a 4-on-3 power play here for the Delaware Thunder. 4 minutes on the board to MJ Merkel. Chaos on the scoreboard. 13:06 here in the first. Golo off the faceoff immediately clears the zone right in front of the Delaware Thunder bench. Rasmus Asp way back to pick up. He'll skate through the neutral zone, hold on to it. Gain center ice, drop pass Danilek. Danilek in the offensive zone for Houston Wilson. Wilson at the blue line. Thunder can set up their power play. Houston Wilson skating in. He'll take a shot, that one blocked by Golo. Batted out of the air by Nathan Campbell into the neutral zone. Good play there from the smooth skating defenseman. Malushkin. Gains entry to the offensive zone, wraps it around to the far side. Houston Wilson leaves it through for Dmitry Danilek. Danilek skating in for Malushkin. Malushkin met by Danilek. Danilek back to Malushkin. Malushkin, the faceoff circle, a wrist shot saved by Proudlock. Thomas Proudlock being tested early on here. You take a look at the shots, 6-1 already in favor of the Thunder. Faceoff one there by the Mammoth. Thomas McGuire tries to clear the zone. Met at the blue line by Heinikainen. Ivanov. Back to Heinikainen at the blue line. He'll walk in, take a shot blocked by Golo. Cudmore alone in the far side circle. Pass up for Thomas McGuire. McGuire wheeling through the offensive zone. No help coming from him. McGuire now to the near side. Pass out in front looking for Tate Leeson. Mentis got a stick on it. And the Thunder pick up. Far side, Toivu Heinikainen. Heinikainen shoots. Saved there by Proudlock. Hill. Pull back to his glove with a stick and hold on to it. The initial 2-minute penalty to Christopher Mariteas is over. So now 4-on-4 hockey. With just a minute 08 left on the Brendan O'Reilly 5-minute major. For Cudmore. Cudmore to Nathan Campbell. Campbell below the end line. D to D with Cudmore. Cudmore starts a rush. Mammoth look to break out. Cudmore saucer pass across, met by Tate Leeson. Leeson on the backhand shoots just through the front of the net of Martin. Noah Wild keeps it in the zone. He'll look to play it down low. Dimitri Daniluk steals it away from Tate Leeson. Daniluk for Gafarov. Gafarov through center ice, stretched too far. Good poke check there by Blake Cudmore. Wild back in the defensive end. Campbell and Cudmore go D to D. Back for Campbell. Mammoth go through some changes. Campbell to the offensive zone. Picked up by Asp, now back Malushkin. Malushkin, Ivanov, and now for Houston Wilson. Wilson, he'll change direction ahead to the far side. Wilson starts to skate up with it. Just 15 seconds left on the O'Reilly penalty. Wilson, he'll walk in, he'll shoot. Blocker save there by Proudlock. Anderson looking to get across to Richie McCartney. Intercepted in the neutral zone by the Thunder. There'll be a 5-on-4 coming here for Delaware for the next minute and a half. Another power play opportunity for the Black Sweaters. Malushkin to the far side. He'll walk in and throw a shot on through the blue paint. Daniluk dumps it back down low. Met at the far side, Dakota Seaman and Toivu Heinekainen skating on. And that one bounces up and out of play at 10:22. Minute and 16 power play coming up now for the Delaware Thunder. Maritea looked to immediately clear it. Chris Hunt from the ground plays back Maritea. Maritea waiting in the neutral zone, looked to kill some time. He's going to wrap it around. Met by Trevor Martin behind the net. And they'll shovel it along for Dimitri Daniluk. Daniluk near side for Gafarov. Gafarov can't handle it. Gullo pass for Chris Hunt, stolen away Austin Weber. Weber up for Rasmus Asp. Asp into the offense zone, far side Gafarov. Gafarov can't handle it. Now Nick Gullo, pass up, looking for Chris Hunt, caught out of the air. Daniluk plays it back down, met by Weber. Weber able to get by Dakota Seaman. He'll throw a shot on net off the post. And Dakota Seaman, another clear for the Mammoth. Half a minute remaining on the power play and 9:35 in the period. And there's going to be a too many men on the ice call coming up. This one going to be issued to the Delaware Thunder. So 4-on-4 for the next 27 seconds with 9:32 to play here in the first. The call to MJ Merkel was 2 minutes for delay game and 2 minutes for roughing. And we have our under 10 minute media timeout. Both teams reset and take the ice, 4-on-4. Nick Gullo, Chris Hunt, Noah Wild, and Nathan Campbell, the 4-on-4, the Mammoth. Yakub Wolf, J.C. Moritz, Marquise Grant-Mentis, and Rasmus Asp for Delaware. Offensive zone faceoff coming up for the Mammoth. It's played back. Trevor Martin pushes it to the far side. Rasmus Asp skating out with it. Asp gains entry into the offensive zone, poked away by Nathan Campbell, and Hunt swipes it into the neutral zone. J.C. Moritz for Grant-Mentis. Mentis along center ice, works to the near side. Now Hill working in the offensive zone. Mentis thought about a shot. Now Alexa turned back with it. Pass below the goal line. for Wolf. Wolf shoots on, blocker save, proud lock. Mammoth power play coming up 125 as they're out of the box. 5-on-4 here. Chris Hunt into the offensive zone. Worked along the glass by Jakub Wolf. It's held up at the blue line. Picked up by Houston Wilson. Wilson with no help, looking to kill some time. Wilson skating to the far side. Threw a shot on net of Proudlock. Comes out in front where Nick Golo clear up. Golo takes a swipe from Austin Weber into the offensive zone. Go the Mammoth. Hunt playing it down to the far side. Picked up by Campbell. Campbell plays it back down. Golo. Golo to the near side corner where Austin Weber is. And Weber going to fling it all the way down, but it hits off the helmet of Chris Hunt and bounces into the neutral zone. 40 seconds left here on the power play. Campbell for Tate Leeson. Leeson, saucer pass to the near side, MJ Merkel. Merkel in the offense zone. Merkel walking in, he'll shoot, pad save by Martin. Played out in front looking for McCartney, covered up by Martin. Mammoth with two or three good swipes at the puck in the blue paint. And Trevor Martin saw all of them and able to hold on to freeze the puck at 7:56. Just 24 seconds remaining here on the power play. Toivu Heinikainen serving it for the Thunder. Both teams with ample opportunities early on in this game. Neither of them can cash in. Maritea playing it down low. Leeson back to the blue line. Maritea throwing it on net. It's coming out to the blue line. Cudmore shoots on. And another save by Martin. That one bounced off a body in front. Worked to the far side blue line for Cudmore. And his shot swallowed up by Martin. 13 seconds remaining on the power play for Elmira. Face off to the blue line. Cudmore, he'll dump it in. That one bounced out in front. McCarthy walking in it. His shot saved there by Martin. Another one, he'll freeze. Richard McCartney had a really good chance. Now just 4 seconds remaining on the power play. Anderson with Malushkin on the faceoff. Back for J.C. Moritz. Moritz looks to clear the zone, unable to. Maritea down low for Tate Leeson. Back to 5-on-5 hockey. Anderson working out with a his shot. Blocked by Moritz. A big body defenseman getting in the way of the shot from Dalton Anderson. Back into the neutral zone, Christopher Maritea. He'll play it down looking for Dalton Anderson. Intercepted Rasmus Asp. 2-on-2. Asp in the offensive zone. Has it on the backhand for Gafarov. Gafarov, his pass. Intercepted along the half wall by Tate Leeson. Leeson, rink wide, Christopher Maritea. Maritea finds a streaking McCartney. McCartney down the far side. Spins in the faceoff circle. Looking for some help as the Mammoth go through changes. The Thunder will take over possession. Gafarov gains the red line. He'll work into the offensive zone. Drop pass Malushkin. Malushkin playing it down low. Gafarov, he couldn't get a shot off. Now Daniluk. Daniluk can't keep it in the offensive zone. D to D with Ivanov. Dumped in for Gafarov. Gafarov weaving through defenders. He'll throw it down low. Picked up in the high slot. Now Wilson, a diving play by Thomas Guire. Malushkin shoots another save, proud lock. Still loose out of front. Gafarov shoots wide of the net. Good offensive zone pressure coming here for the Thunder. Gafarov, his pass got through a few bodies. Now blocked by McGuire. 6-10 remaining in the first. Still scoreless between Delaware and Elmira. Tom McGuire finds Nathan Campbell. Campbell pass up for Dakota Seaman. Seaman drops back in the defensive zone for Thomas McGuire. McGuire, his pass looking for Dimitri Daniluk. Back for Trevor Martin. And Martin elects to hold on to it for an offensive zone faceoff. 5:51. Remaining in the first. Mammoth missing a skater. It's going to be Yansky is coming on. One by the Mammoth. Nicola, he'll throw a shot on net. And a good save by Martin. Took off 4 seconds on the clock. Another faceoff coming here in the offense zone. This one won by the Delaware Thunder, and Asp plays off the boards in front of the bench, intercepted and thrown down on net. Trevor Martin elects to keep the puck hot. To the far side, Grant Mentis, touch pass Rocco DiCostanzo. DiCostanzo down the far side, able to get away from Hunt, met by a body by MJ Merkel. And that one goes up and out of play. Cutmore thought it was potentially a delay of game on him, but they're going to say it was deflected up and out of play. .522 remaining here in the first. Nick Gullo with Eric Melso on the faceoff. One by Elmira. Christopher Maritea pass up Jelenski's. Jelenski's with speed down the near side. He's going to gain the offense zone. Able to avoid a hit from Rasmus Asp. And it's back into the neutral zone. Maritea D to D with Nathan Campbell. Campbell throws a shot on net. Martin lets go of it out of the glove. Keeps the puck in play. Now Austin Weber. Pass up for Eric Melso. Melso dumps it in the offense zone. Proudlock comes out of his cage to play it on the backhand to the near side corner. Weber threw a shot on net. That one just wide of the post. I have an off for Melso. Melso plays it behind the boards, met by Danilek in the near side. First action we've seen from TJ Delaney as his pass was intercepted, and the Mammoth going to get an icing call at 4:36. That'll bring the faceoff right back down in front of Thomas Proudlock. Both teams going over their game plan for the final 5 minutes of the first period. You look at the shots. 11 in favor of the Delaware Thunder, 9 for the Mammoth. I talked about in the pregame show, looking at the matchups between these two teams this season, in the 6 games, Delaware averaging 41 shots per game and the Mammoth averaging 32.8. So Delaware clearly outshooting the Mammoth, except for one game. That one came all the way back in November that the Mammoth won 8-2. But in every other game this season, the Delaware Thunder have outshot the Elmira Mammoth. But the Mammoth average 5 goals per game, and the Delaware Thunder just 2.3 in their meetings this season, in which the Mammoth have won every single one of them. The Delaware Thunder averaging 2.9 goals per game this season. And for Elmira, they're averaging 3.1 goals per game. Both teams on a losing streak coming into this one. The Mammoth at 4 games. And as we know, the Delaware Thunder on a 28-game losing streak. Played the Binghamton Black Bears tough last Saturday night. As we have the puck back in play, Jelenski's flips it into the neutral zone where Nick Gullo is 2-on-2. Pass for Richard McCartney. McCartney works by Dimitri Danilek. Shot coming on, stick save Martin. Campbell unable to keep it in the offense zone. D to D with Maritea. Maritea slides back in his zone. McCartney plays it down with a stick into the corner. The Thunder will come the other way on a breakout. Gafarov, his pass intercepted by Campbell. Campbell looking for Dalton Anderson as the puck clears the zone. Both teams work through changes. Under 4 minutes now remaining here in the first. Still scoreless between the Delaware Thunder and the Elmira Mammoth. Moritz, stretch pass that Malusha couldn't handle. Too much heat on that one. Dakota Seaman at the blue line. Cross ice for Tate Leeson. Leeson to the offensive end. Asp pushes him off the puck. Now Dakota Seaman lays a hit to Rasmus Asp. Dino Malushkin, cross ice Rocco DiCostanzo, and they're going to get Gafarov for an offsides at 3:28. Near side, neutral zone, faceoff circle. In front of the Mammoth bench, Noah Wild wins that back for Merkel. Merkel D to D with Nathan Campbell. Campbell pass up, looking for Justin Laporte. Laporte can get a touch on it. It's dumped back in the offensive zone. MJ Merkel, first one to it. Merkel goes high off the glass over the hands of Grant Mentis. And picked up by Danilov. Danilov's pass through neutral zone. Three on two the other way. Rocco DiCostanzo on the offensive end. Merkel able to push it off his stick. Do a stick lift, and Dakota Seaman going to come the other direction. Seaman into the offensive zone. Dakota Seaman, shot thrown on, glove save. Martin at 2:59. Dakota Seaman with a good shot to give the Mammoth an offensive zone faceoff. Noah Wild on the faceoff with DiCostanzo. Now and one back by Volt. Volt through the neutral zone for Grant Mentis. Mentis gains the offensive zone. He winds one up. Pad save by Proudlock. Now Grant Mentis in the high slot. DiCostanzo shoots and scores. Rocco DiCostanzo gets his first goal as a Delaware Thunder in his third game for the team. His fourth goal of the season. That coming with 2:48. Left to play here in the first. Yakub Wolf came in and snowed Thomas Proudlock just a little bit. Gotta imagine that had something to do with the vision and the immediate shot after from the slot by DiCostanzo. Went by the blocker side of Thomas Proudlock. And it's 1-0 Delaware. Center ice faceoff. First one to a Christopher Merite, he's gonna dump it in. Bangs off the backboards, Chris Hunt looks to skate on Andre Ivanov. Pass to the far side, Austin Weber dumps it through into the neutral zone. Merite, a pass for Blake Cudmore. Cudmore wraps it around where it's met by Austin Weber. Weber circles back in the defensive end. And now he'll chip it in. Thomas Proudlock comes way out of his cage to play it to the far side for Blake Cudmore. Cudmore absorbs a hit from Austin Weber, able to get the pass off. Met at the blue line, Ivanov with a one-timer and gloved away by Thomas Proudlock. Far side face-off in the offense zone. Houston Wilson wins that for Gafarov. Gafarov to the blue line for Dmitry Danilov. Danilov throws it on net. Matt at the backboards, Houston Wilson. Poked off his stick, Blake Cudmore finds Christopher Maritea. Maritea will carry through the neutral zone. Cross ice pass, looking for Richard McCartney. Played out in front, still out in front. Trevor Martin made a few saves, now McCartney. McCartney walking in, he shoots. Jabbing at it was Chris Hunt, still loose out in front. And now covered up by Trevor Martin. He made a flurry of saves out in front. Richard McCartney with three or four really good opportunities. And they're going to get a slashing call on the Delaware Thunder. Haven't seen who it's on just yet. Now the official's talking. The Delaware Thunder wants an explanation. And it's going to be a slash to Dmitry Daniluk. So with 1:49 remaining here in the first period, the Mammoth will have a power play opportunity. An opportunity to tie things up late here in the first period with 1:49 left on the clock. 2 minutes on the board to Daniluk. In the faceoff circle, going to be won by Elmira, held up with the boot to J.C. Moritz. Jabbing at it, Tate Leeson and Nick Gullo. Noah Wild coming over to help. Houston Wilson there as well. Killing time was Moritz, now Wilson. Puck finally works its way out. Rasmus Asp to the far side. Noah Wild loses an edge. Asp will skate out with a 3-on-2. Pass Malushkin. Malushkin, pass across. Wilson shoots. Blocker save, Proudlock. Now pick back up. Stick lift there by Asp. Creates a turnover. And that one worked out of the front of the net by Nathan Campbell. Campbell wraps around in the defense zone for MJ Merkel. 1:05 remaining in the first. Really good chance there, shorthanded for the Delaware Thunder. Leeson drop pass Campbell. Campbell pass up for Chris Hunt. Hunt tried to chip it in, stolen away by Delaware. They'll clear the zone. Thomas Proudlock guides it behind the net. Under a minute remaining in the first. Cudmore by the end boards. Now pass up for Nick Gullo. Gullo through center ice. Pass over Nathan Campbell. Campbell's pass through a few sticks, and Wolf going to clear the zone. Mammoth have yet to set up here on the power play with half a minute remaining in the period. 40 seconds on the power play. Cudmore in the defensive zone. He'll start a rush. Cudmore through center ice. Gains the offensive zone. Drop pass for Hunt. Hunt working down the end boards with it. Hunt walking in, he shoots. Pad save Martin, and a shot coming there from the Mammoth. Now Maritea threw it on, another stick save there from Martin. Now one from Richard McCartney. Now Tate Leeson. And they're going to get a stoppage with 0.1 left on the clock. And it's going to be a hand pass. On Elmira. So 11 seconds left on the power play and just 0.1 here in the first period. And after what's going to be 20 minutes of play, the Delaware Thunder hold a 1-0 lead over the Elmira Mammoth. The first 5 or so minutes of the period took a long time to accomplish. The injury to Rasmus Asp, and then the fight that saw both Brendan O'Reilly and Stavros Soilis ejected, and a few more penalties to Christopher Marite and MJ Merkel, but too many men called to the Delaware Thunder, and the latest slashing call on Dmitry Daniluk. But after all that action and 20 minutes of hockey, we have a 1-0 lead in favor of the Delaware Thunder. We're going to take a quick break, and when we come back, we'll have the second period coming up. I'm Jake Johnson here on the Delaware Thunder YouTube. We'll be back. And welcome back to the Thunderdome here at the Center Ice Arena in Harrington, Delaware. Jake Johnson here on the Delaware Thunder YouTube. As many of you know, I am the Elmira Mammoth broadcast, but helping out the Delaware Thunder tonight as they needed a broadcaster. So why not fill in from the Thunderdome here tonight? After 20 minutes of play, the Delaware Thunder lead the Elmira Mammoth by a score of 1-0. Rocco DiCostanzo with his first goal in his Delaware Thunder tenure. He has 3 this season now. Jakub Wolf with the assist, and Marquise Grant Mentis with the secondary. And that's the only goal of the period that we saw in this one thus far. We'll take a look at the scores around the FPHL tonight. Binghamton and Port Huron, they're not at all up at 2. Danbury with a 1-goal lead on the Watertown Wolves, 1-0. The Columbus River Dragons and Carolina Thunderbirds tied up at 1. And Motor City and Mississippi all knotted up at 1 as well in that game. And in this one, 1-0 in favor of the Delaware Thunder. The Mammoth coming out of that first period looking tired, looking slow. Not their best first period of hockey that we've seen them play this year. A lot of hard hits. There was a couple fights, a lot of penalties. 2 players ejected, Stavros Soyas and number 28, Brendan O'Reilly, for both teams. So both teams playing a man down in this one, and the Mammoth missing Tyler Pikarski, Tim O'Connor, as well as Kyle Stevens. So the Mammoth playing shorthanded tonight, especially with Molovac still coaching from the bench. 20 minutes on the board, second period set to start. The Mammoth have an abbreviated power play for the next 5 seconds, and it'll be back to 5-on-5. Ventrum has it poked off his stick. Worked out of the box is Austin Weber. And it's played in. Shot coming on by McCartney. Saved by Trevor Martin at 19:42. Just 18 seconds here into the second period. Quick shot from the Mammoth. And we're back to 5-on-5 play. Niccolo going to take the offensive faceoff with Austin Weber. Faceoff won by the Delaware Thunder out to the blue line. Poked by with Ollie Ventrum. Ventrum 2-on-1. Ventrum down the far side. He'll pick a corner and shoot. And that one rockets out of play. And a happy Delaware Thunder fan going to take that puck home. Ollie Ventrum put a little bit too much juice on the shot. But it does give the Thunder an offensive zone faceoff. Colin Anderson with Austin Weber. Won by the Thunder. Ventrum has it poked off his stick, kept at the blue line. Thomas Proudlock sticks it into the corner. TJ Delaney held up by Nathan Campbell. Delaney working out with it. He'll throw it across, doesn't reach. Thomas Proudlock picked up by Tate Leeson. Leeson, 2-on-2, he has Jelenski's. Leeson guiding by, and it's going to be an offsides. And Austin Weber comes from behind and takes down Tate Leeson. Leeson and Delaney gave each other a bump. And it looks like it's going to be issued to both sides. Tate Leeson with Austin Weber. So holding to Austin Weber, slashing to Tate Leeson. And it's going to bring fours to the ice at 19:10. So the penalties continuing to pile up. So some more space on the ice. 2 minutes on the board for each side. Faceoff won by Houston Wilson. He'll carry into the offensive zone. Down the far side, he'll change direction to the blue line, Dimitri Daniluk. Daniluk switches places with Ivanov. Blocker save, Proudlock. Works out for Chris Hunt. Hunt 2-on-2 with Nick Gullo. Hunt keeps it on his stick. He'll shoot, he'll score! Chris Hunt's shot got a piece of Dimitri Daniluk's stick. Floats over the shoulder of Trevor Martin. And it's a 1-1 game. For Chris Hunt, his 11th goal of the season, and his 22nd point. 22nd. Fortunately for the Thunder, the shot just caught a piece of the blade of Dimitri Daniluk, floated over the shoulder of Trevor Martin, and the Mammoth tied up just a minute and 12 seconds into the second period. Rasmus Aspen to the offensive zone. Behind the cage. McGuire can't handle it. Now poked out for Marcus Grant Mentis. Off the half wall, Asp dumps back in. Met in the near side by MJ Merkel. Go D to D with Thomas McGuire. Still 4-on-4. Richard Jelensky, saucer pass across for Dalton Anderson. Anderson at center ice. He'll play it in. Martin shovels it along for Rasmus Asp. And McGuire flings it back in into the hand of Toivu Heinikainen. Heinikainen below the end board, pass off Grant Mentis. Grant Mentis with an assist tonight for the Thunder, gains the offensive zone. He'll pass it across, Jelensky's got a piece of it, kept in the offensive zone by Daniluk. He's hit by Noah Wild. That creates an opportunity for Thomas McGuire. McGuire walking in, shoots, pad save Martin. Held up along the end boards, Dimitri Daniluk. Rink-wide pass for Rocco DiCostanzo. DiCostanzo worked by Noah Wild. Grant Mentis into the offense zone. He's in the high slot. Alexi go to the far side. Poked off the stick by Thomas McGuire. 20 seconds left on the 4-on-4. McGuire holding it through the defensive zone. Change direction. Drop pass for MJ Merkel and into the offense zone. Pass right in front for Chris Hunt by McCartney. And he couldn't get a piece of it. Hunt bats it off the stick of Dennis Gafarov. Ivanov will pick up in the defense zone. Wolf touch pass. Gafarov, both teams back to 5-on-5. Austin Weber out of the box. Gets flattened by MJ Merkel. Weber able to get back up immediately and pass it off. He'll gain the offense zone for Gafarov. And that's going to be an offsides. Good action from both teams here in the first 3 minutes and 8 seconds of the second period. We've seen Rasmus Asp throw a few bodies, and now MJ Merkel doing the same thing for the White Sweaters. Neutral zone faceoff, bounced up into the air. Chris Hunt got a piece of it with his fingertips. It's bounced back for Nathan Campbell. Campbell through center ice. He'll line up, shoot, and Trevor Martin snags it with the glove and he'll freeze the puck at 16:42. Offensive zone faceoff coming up for the Mammoth. Nick Gold with Eric Melso. That one won by the Thunder to the far side, Ali Venstrom. Venstrom gains the red line, he'll dump the puck in. Thomas Proudlock covers the pads and he'll hold on to it. TJ Delaney snowed Thomas Proudlock. That's the second time it's happened to the Mammoth netminder tonight. And they're going to get TJ Delaney into the box. And they're not going to talk about it with the alternate captain, Austin Weber. I didn't really get a gesture of what the call was on TJ Delaney. If I had to imagine, it's gonna be unsportsmanlike conduct. Check the live stats and that's what it is gonna be, unsportsmanlike conduct to TJ Delaney. So the Mammoth with a power play opportunity. Austin Weber can't get to a Proudlock way out of his net. Wraps it to the near side boards. MJ Merkel, he'll meet it at the half wall, played back below the goal line for Nathan Campbell. Campbell to the far side, Nick Gullo. Mammoth still in their defensive zone. Goal now below the red line. He's sandwiched along the glass by Weber. Merkel, D to D with Nathan Campbell. Bounce in the offense zone by Rasmus Asp, held up at the blue line. Houston Wilson skating in. Wilson, he'll throw a shot on net. Proudlock glove save. And there's some action behind the net with Noah Wild and Houston Wilson. They'll separate and head back their respective ways. Dalton Anderson on the faceoff, won by Blake Cudmore. Bounce ball to the goal line, Christopher Maritea. Maritea pass off Cudmore. Cudmore a change direction. Pass to Newstone. Chris Hunt tried to touch it at all. And Anderson stolen by Malushkin. Malushkin the other direction. He'll shoot on. Glove save for Proudlock. The Thomas Proudlock glove tonight has been special for the Mammoth. Dalton Anderson on the faceoff. That one going to be kept in the offensive zone. Now picked up by Dalton Anderson. A minute left on the power play. Mammoth have had a hard time setting up. Anderson to the far side. Blake Cudmore. Cudmore, saucer pass up. Christopher Maritea able to get a piece of it. It's dumped in deep. On driving off, works it away from Dalton Anderson. Malushkin has it stolen from him by Chris Hunt. Hunt to the offensive zone. Hunt with one goal already today. On the backhand along the half wall, play below the goal line for Richard McCartney. McCartney on the far side. Cross-ice pass kept in the offense zone, and Cudmore dumps it in deep. First one to it, Christopher Maritea. Maritea in the face-off circle. Lost possession for a moment. Pressure from behind by Malushkin. Pass for Cudmore. Cudmore at the point. Down low, McCartney. McCartney slowly walking in. He'll shoot on. Rings it off the post. 10 seconds here on the power play. Maritea, he'll throw it on net. Bounce right off the pad. Now Cudmore lines up. Hunt tried to get a piece of it. Shot Anderson. Another save, Martin. The Thunder are going to head the other way. Eric Melso, he's walking. He shoots. He scores. Right off the power play, the Delaware Thunder strike back. It's 2-1. For Eric Melso, his fifth goal of the season. Played five games earlier this year for the Mississippi Seawolves, had one goal. Now his fifth goal here for the Delaware Thunder. Scored the last time these two teams faced off. Center ice faceoff. This one won by Elmira, 14:25. Remaining in the second period. Dakota Seaman looking for a pass up. And it's going to be an icing call. And at 14:17, that'll bring us to our under 15 medium timeout. So Eric Melso going to get credit with the goal. The assist to Rocco DiCostanzo, his second point of the night. Mammoth have had a few different power play opportunities in this game, and they've yet to be able to set up. And that last one, it was a shot from the point, bounced off a few blades, bounced out right in front, picked up by the Thunder, and streaking out of the Delaware Thunder bench was Eric Melso. He had a wide open opportunity, picked his corner, and beat Thomas Proudlock. Face-off with Melso and Noah Wild. The far side face-off circle. This one won. Grant Mentes takes a shot. That one through a few bodies. Now MJ Merkel, his pass. Got a piece of it, was Mentes. Mentes playing it out in front. Dakota Seaman picks up. Dakota Seaman, saucer pass across for Justin Laporte in the offense zone. His pass finds McGuire. McGuire shoots. Glove save, Martin. kept in the offensive zone momentarily by the Mammoth. Laporte has it bounced off his stick into the defensive zone. MJ Merkel swats at it. Gets away from Elso momentarily. Wolf threw a shot on net. Six save by Proudlock. And a stoppage at 13:39. Some more pushing and shoving out in front of the net. Jakub Wolf, a former Elmira Mammoth earlier this season, teammates with a lot of these guys here. And an offensive zone faceoff coming here for Delaware. Goes underneath the skate of Nathan Campbell. Ollie Venstrom skating out with it. It's going to be an upcoming penalty here on Elmira. It's going to be to Nathan Campbell for slashing. And the Thunder are going to get a power play opportunity coming up. So the Delaware Thunder now with a power play opportunity coming up. Nick Golo on the faceoff with Houston Wilson. De Costanzo can't control it, and Nick Golo clears the zone. Dimitri Danilk will have to pick up in the defensive zone. Whiffs on the initial pass. He'll elect to go below the goal line. Danilk starts to work up. Pass for Dino Malushkin. Drop pass back to Danilk. Danilk flips it into the zone. To the stick of Thomas Proudlock. It jumps over his stick. Played to the far side corner. Danilk will play it back into the near side boards. De Costanzo out to the blue line for Houston Wilson. Wilson, he'll walk the tightrope. Throw a shot on net. That one just wide. Blake Cudmore flips it up and out of the zone. 200 feet down. Martin will have to come out of his net to play it. 1:15 remaining on the penalty. Wilson for De Costanzo in the neutral zone. 2-on-2. De Costanzo has Rasmus Asp. De Costanzo waiting. Held up from behind by Christopher Mirtea. Gets the pass away Asp. Asp to the near side corner to Neil Malushkin. Malushkin out to the blue line. He'll stop in front of the Thunder bench. Pass down to the goal line. Him and Wilson play catch. Ivanov. Backhand pass Malushkin. Malushkin outside the faceoff circle. Back to Ivanov. Ivanov cross ice. Houston Wilson. Wilson slowly walking in. He'll shoot that one. Blocked. Golo to the far side. And another one that clears the zone. Ivanov skating back with it. 35 seconds remaining here on the power play. Ivanov drop pass Grant Mentis. Mentis hassled from behind by Nick Golo. Finally able to skate away with it. Now he loses control. Golo out in front. He'll shoot that one. Saved. A penalty coming up. And they're going to get a slash on the Thunder this time. And it's going to be Ollie Venstrom who takes a seat in the sin bin. Nick Golo created that opportunity, putting immense amounts of pressure on Marquise Grant Mentis. Mentis lost an edge, went sliding to the ice, left the puck right in the high slot for Nick Golo to have an opportunity at. And he was slashed from behind, and Trevor Martin made the save. So 18 seconds left for the 4-on-4. And a minute 42 on a power play here for Elmira. Merkel with a drive, saved Martin. Right off the faceoff, MJ Merkel lined up at the blue line. Put all of it into that one-timer. Golo with Weber on the faceoff. That one going to be won by the Thunder. Play down to the neutral zone. Cudmore brings it off, and Mentis loses an edge again. Another where he's sliding into the ice. Cudmore dumps it in the offensive zone. Tate Leeson going to be the first one to it. Out of the box is Nathan Campbell. Power play here for Elmira. Nick Golo along the half wall, played out to the blue line, Maritea. Maritea back down low, met by Tate Leeson. Leeson can't handle the pass, and Daniluk flips it into the neutral zone. Back for Maritea in his defensive end. 1:20 remaining on the power play. Maritea starts a breakout. He'll fall for a second. It's Chris Hunt in the offensive zone. His pass for Tate Leeson. Leeson throwing it across. Goal, look for a one-timer. And another clear there, this one by Wolf. Comes to the stick of Thomas Proudlock. Proudlock into the neutral zone. Met by Wolf. That puck goes up into the face of Christopher Maritea. Headed the other way is Houston Wilson. And they're going to get a penalty now. This one on Tate Leeson. This one going to be for holding. So back to 4-on-4. The penalties continue to pile up. 10:42 remaining here in the second. Faceoff one here by Delaware. Dino Malushkin to the far side for Rocco DiCostanzo. Now Merkel joining the party. He has Nathan Campbell to his right, picked up by Malushkin. Campbell able to get it out of the possession of the Thunder. Back below the goal line. He'll spin off the end boards. Now worked out Thomas Proudlock, guided for MJ Merkel. Mammoth having a hard time tonight getting out of their zone. MJ Merkel walking in, pass up for Dalton Anderson. Anderson kicks it to himself into the offensive zone. Picked up by Toivu Heinikainen. Heinikainen skating out with it. Pass up, picked up by Nathan Campbell in the defense zone. 10 seconds until Venstrom out of the box, and then a power play coming up here for Delaware. Venstrom out of the box. Man advantage coming up for the Thunder. Campbell in the defense zone, D to D with MJ Merkel. Merkel playing it down, intercepted in the neutral zone by Rasmus Asp. Asp into the offensive end. Pass right out in front, Melso. Melso spins, shoots, saved by Proudlock. Proudlock looked like a top spin in the blue paint. Able to stick with it and rob Melso of his second goal of the game. .927 remaining here in the second. 45 seconds remaining on the power play. Two goals coming this period. The first one from Chris Hunt to tie things up and then to give Delaware back the lead. It was Eric Melso from Rocco DiCostanzo and Dmitry Daniluk receiving an assist. Both teams head back to the ice for the under 10 minute media timeout. Looking at the shots on net, Elmira with 21, the Delaware Thunder with 20. The lamp goes off and we'll have an offensive zone faceoff upcoming. Blake Comore drop pass MJ Merkel. Merkel flips it out of the zone and heads down to Trevor Martin. Martin leaves it off for Dmitry Daniluk. Daniluk for Andre Ivanov. Ivanov pass up. Chris Hunt got a piece of. Disrupted the pass. And flipped back in the zone. That one bounces off the backboards. 20 seconds left on the power play. Dmitry Daniluk starts a rush. Daniluk into the offensive zone. Drop pass TJ Delaney. Delaney in the high slot. Playing it down low. It's off the end boards. Down to the near side corner. Daniluk. Danilak in the faceoff circle thought about shooting. Pass for Ivanov. Ivanov for Weber. Leeson out of the box. And it's back to 5-on-5 hockey. Ivanov shot that one blocked. Delaney shot another one that's blocked by Cudmore. MJ Merkel disrupts the pass. Now held down by TJ Delaney. Nick Golo for Blake Cudmore. Cudmore down the near side. Sends a saucer pass up. That one jumps off the stick of Chris Hunt. And it's going to be an icing call. So now they're there was some confusion about where the faceoff would be. It is going to end up being in the offensive zone for Delaware with 8:23. Faceoff won by Elmira. Christopher Marte to the far side. That one bounces in to the possession of the corner. Christopher Maritea going to be the first to get to it. Houston Wilson lost the stick. Campbell's pass stretched too far. Comes down for Trevor Martin. No icing. Off for Heinekainen. Drop pass Gafarov. Momentarily stolen away by the Mammoth. Back for Tate Leeson, and Leeson touched it across the blue line. That'll bring an offsides. Offsides is 7:54 here in the second period. Maritea at center ice. He looks to play it in. Pass both Wild and Laporte. Wrapped around to the far side. Goes through the legs of Wolf, kept to the blue line. Jelensky's playing it down low. Bat out of the air by Laporte. Laporte in the far side, face-off circle. He threw a shot on that. That one hit ass. Laporte, another shot. Another pad save. Martin still loose out in front. Down going is Wild and Laporte. Asp missing a glove. He took that puck up high. And that stops play. Offensive zone faceoff coming up here at 7:36. Nick Gold with Rocco DiCostanzo, left back Hunt. Hunt shoots, glove save, Martin. Chris Hunt was looking for number two with a quick shot off the faceoff. It'll be Golo and DiCostanzo again. One back. McCartney whiffed on the pass. Back for Grant Mentis. Mentis for Ivanov. Ivanov's pass momentarily picked off by McCartney. Grant Mentis in the offense zone. Mentis down the near side. Able to get by Nathan Campbell. Below the end boards. Mentis worked off by Christopher Maritea. High off the glass. Batted down by Dmitry Danilov. Played back in by Grant Mentis. Nick Golo with Rocco DiCostanzo. Works out for Christopher Maritea. Kept in the zone. Wolf. Pass across over TJ Delaney. Bats up into the air. McCartney. Off the boards, looking for Nick Golo, intercepted by DiCostanzo at center ice. DiCostanzo gets by Maritea on the far side. DiCostanzo shoots that one just off the side of the netting. DiCostanzo working with it. Hit off the puck by Nathan Campbell. Kept in the zone, though, by Moritz. Kicked out by Maritea. Cross ice. McCartney with an opportunity. Two-on-one with Nick Golo. Richard McCartney. Drop past Chris Hunt. Hunt. For MJ Merkel. Merkel walk in, he shoots, saved by Martin. McGuire at the blue line. Cross ice for McCartney, it jumps off his stick. He's able to get back to it below the goal line for Golo. Golo out for McGuire. McGuire shoots, that one goes up and over. And it rings all the way back into the defensive zone of the Mammoth. Merkel cross ice, looking for Thomas McGuire, intercepted by TJ Delaney, and that'll bring in offsides. At 6:05 remaining here in the second. Both teams' goaltenders keeping them in the game with save after save. Faceoff one back for the Thunder. Heinekainen plays it into the zone. Thomas Proudlike gets a piece of it. Left for McGuire. No touch on it. No icing. Eric Melso to the near side, Heinekainen. Heinekainen off the end boards. Kept in the zone, Merkel plays it down low. Anderson. Anderson pass out in front, tipped by Eric Melso. Anderson swatting at it, comes out in the neutral zone, Merkel. Merkel dumps it back in. Trevor Martin out of the net to play it, leaves it off for J.C. Moritz. Moritz, near side corner pass for Heinekainen. Left off Eric Melso. Melso behind the back, T.J. Delaney. Delaney for Ventrum. Ventrum down the far side. He'll skate in and shoot that one off the glass. Finds its way. Melso shot smothered. Proudlock. .5:15 left now in the second period. Mammoth still trailing 2-1 here to the Delaware Thunder with goals from Rocco Di Costanzo and Eric Melso. Noah Wild, unable to get to it, it's played back in the offense zone. Off the sticky Houston Wilson, intercepted by Nathan Campbell. Dakota Seaman plays a high off the glass. That one bounces up and out of play. It'll be an offensive zone faceoff for Elmira. At 4:59, it brings us to our under 5 minute media timeout. Mammoth trailing by one goal here at the Center Ice Arena in Harrington, Delaware. Jake Johnson here on the Delaware Thunder YouTube channel, normally working for the Elmira Mammoth and doing some double duties tonight here on the YouTube, helping out the Thunder faithful. Offensive zone draw upcoming here for Elmira. Niccolo with Richard McCartney and Chris Hunt. Faceoff one by Elmira, held up in the circle, now into the near side corner. McCartney first one to it. McCartney able to get the pass away at the end boards. Now Chris Hunt dumps it back in. Golo and Ivanov battling along the half wall. Stolen by Chris Hunt. Hunt walking in, backhands it for McCartney, it jumps over. Had too much air underneath and McCartney couldn't play it down to a stick. Wilson, far side corner. Maritea first to it, and that'll bring an icing call, 4:33. Mammoth get a new group on the ice. It'll be Dalton Anderson, Tate Leeson with Ricard Ulenskis. Face off, one back, and played below the goal line. Tate Leeson looking for Ulenskis. Ulenskis to the far side corner. He'll skate out with it. His pass caught up in the skates of Danilo Malushkin into the neutral zone. Nathan Campbell picks up. Campbell dumps it back in. Trevor Martin comes out of his cage to play it. Backhands it along. Met by Dmitry Daniluk. Daniluk gains the red line and flips it into the zone. Covered up by Thomas Proudlock, and he'll hold on to it to freeze the puck at 4:06. That puck was bouncing to Thomas Proudlock. Face-off Faceoff coming up here, and it comes right off the faceoff to Thomas Proudlock, and he'll hold on to it. .403 remaining here in period two. 2-1 Delaware Thunder lead over the Elmira Mammoth. Blake Cudmore will pick up off the faceoff. Play it to the far side for Chris Hunt. Hunt unable to get to it. Now it's Moritz. Moritz with a drive off a few sticks and into the corner. Left off Wolf. Wolf can't handle it. And Cudmore flips it through. Caught out of the air by DiCostanzo. Poked off the stick by Niccolo. Kept at the blue line, DiCostanzo. Works its way out for MJ Merkel. Merkel skating through. 3-on-2 the other way. Pass for Chris Hunt. Hunt to the offense zone. Hunt throwing it on net. Pad save there by Martin. Hand raised, and we're going to get an icing call at 3:26. Pretty stagnant last 5 or 6 minutes of the period here. No Wild on the faceoff with Rocco DiCostanzo. One back, Laporte. Laporte shoots, saved by Martin. Martin doesn't hang on to it. Puck still in play. Rasmus Asp in the corner. Moritz, pass up Wolf. Wolf through the neutral zone, intercepted by Dakota Seaman. Seaman plays it back in. Martin out of his net to play it, leaves it off for JC Moritz. Moritz guides it to Jakub Wolf. Maritea playing it down low. Bounces off the end boards. Laporte on the backhand, leaves it off Dakota Seaman. Seaman to the blue line, Campbell. Campbell cross ice, Maritea. Maritea walk in, he shoots. That one just wide. And Aspel is able to play it to the far side corner. Wolf takes a body from Laporte. Set scooting down to the ice. Maritea on the backhand, played off Ricard Julenski. Julenski's all alone in the far side corner. Moritz on his back. Changes direction. Pass out in front, Campbell. Campbell, his shot just wide. What a find there from Ricard Julenski's to have an opportunity. Puck still battled for in the corner. Comes out Leeson. Leeson shoots. It's up and over. Kept at the skates of Grant Mentis. 2:10 remaining here in the second period. Grant Mentis through the neutral zone. Down to the offensive end, and they're going to get an offsides call. .204 remaining now in the second. Thunder chirping from the bench, not happy with the offsides call. Works its way out, Ollie Ventrum. Ventrum shot nowhere near the net. Delaney plays back Melso. Melso back to Delaney. Delaney has it poked off his stick by Niccolo. Come the other way, Richard McCartney. McCartney was unable to fly through the neutral zone. Back in the defensive end, MJ Merkel. Merkel with time, waiting, looking for the perfect pass, finds McCartney. McCartney is passed in the offensive zone, intercepted by Heinikainen. Niccolo shovels it through for Chris Hunt. Chris Hunt left for McCartney, and they're unable to get to it. Caught out of the air, Merkel. Merkel left for Golo. Golo cross ice, McCartney. He fans on it. Merkel played back out in front. Still loose in the blue paint and covered up by Trevor Martin. Richard McCartney, nothing but clear twine. And just off the shaft of the stick at 1:14. Offense's own faceoff upcoming here for Elmira. Wild for Laporte. Laporte going to dump it back below the goal line. Dakota Seaman out to Nathan Campbell. Campbell throws it on net. Just getting a piece of it was Wild on the deflection, but it just missed the post. Maritea dumps it back in. Wilson out for Malushkin. Malushkin for Gafarov. Stretched too far from Gafarov, swiping at it, Nathan Campbell. kept in by Malushkin. Malushkin unable to get by Maritea. It's high off the glass. Worked back off the netting. 40 seconds remaining here in the second period. Gafarov kicks it below the goal line. Back to him in the near side corner. Gafarov to the blue line, Ivanov. Ivanov shoots, stick save, proud lock, up and out of play with 30 ticks left here in the second period. Looking at shots here for Elmira, 26. They have 13 here in the second period. Delaware with just 7. Faceoff won by Elmira. Cudmore to the far side for Hunt. Hunt high off the glass. Golo with Ivanov. Ivanov first one to it for an icing at 19.2. Far side draw now with Golo and DiCostanzo. Few sticks come slashing at it. It's out for Chris Hunt. Hunt 2-on-2 with Dalton Anderson. His pass stretched just too far from Anderson. Back in the defensive zone, Cudmore with 8 on the clock. Cudmore up for Nick Golo. Golo left at the red line. Andre Ivanov into the offensive zone. 3 seconds left. Ivanov gets by. Pass across Graham Mentis. He was handcuffed by the pass, and that'll be the end of 40 minutes of hockey here at the Thunderdome. And after 2 periods of play, the Delaware Thunder hold a 2-1 lead over the Elmira Mammoth. 2 goals coming in this period. The first one from Chris Hunt to tie things up, and then followed by Eric Melso to give the Delaware Thunder a 2-1 lead. Both those goals coming in the first 6 minutes of period 2. The shots, 26 for Elmira, 23 for the Delaware Thunder. And after 2 periods of play, the Thunder lead the Mammoth by a score of 2-1. We're going to take a quick break here on the Delaware Thunder YouTube. I'm Jake Johnson. Don't go anywhere. Still 3rd period left to play here at the Center Ice Arena in Harrington, Delaware. And welcome back to the Center Ice Arena here in Harrington, Delaware. The Delaware Thunder taking on the Elmira Mammoth. I'm Jake Johnson here on the Delaware Thunder YouTube. Filling in for them tonight is the Elmira Mammoth trail 2-1 against the Delaware Thunder with the third period set to come here at the Thunderdome. We'll take a look at the other scores around the FPHL tonight. The Port Huron Prowlers beating up on the Binghamton Black Bears by a score of 5-2. The Columbus River Dragons up 2-1 on the Carolina Thunderbirds. Motor City up 4-3 on the Mississippi Seawolves. The Danbury Hattricks trailing 2-1 to the Watertown Wolves. That game in the Watertown Municipal Arena. And the Mammoth can come back in this game. They'll move a little bit closer to the top half of the Empire Division with a Binghamton loss and a Danbury loss. If the Mammoth can come back, they'll inch a little bit closer to the top of this division with a lot more to come throughout the rest of this season. Both teams retaking the ice. The scoring recap from the second period. A minute and 12 seconds into the period, Chris Hunt buried to tie the game at 1. And then at 5:31, Eric Melso from Rocco Di Costanzo and Dimitri Daniluk to make it 2-1. And that's where we stand right now here at the Center Ice Arena. Elmira leading in the shots column 26-22. And both teams retake the ice. And we'll get set for a great third period of action between these two teams. The Thunder on a game losing streak. The Mammoth on a four-game losing streak. Something will have to change, and that'll happen here in the third period. Played in the offense zone by Richard McCartney. Trevor Martin out of his net to play it for Andre Ivanov. Played back below the goal line. Daniluk bats it in the air and it goes out of play at 19:44. Offense zone faceoff upcoming here for Elmira. As I mentioned, the Mammoth missing a few key pieces in this one. Tyler Pekarski and Tim O'Connor not traveling with the team, and Kyle Stevens out for this game with a rib injury. Mammoth hope he can play tomorrow night. Ivanov wraps back for Dimitri Daniluk, kick through for Dennis Gafarov. Caught up in the skates, Gafarov able to get it back to his tape. He'll work below the goal line for Daniluk. Daniluk back for Gafarov, Gafarov on the far side. His saucer pass up, meets Houston Wilson. Wilson kicks to Malushkin. Malushkin one on two. It's played off his stick by Cudmore. First one to it in the corner, Houston Wilson. Wilson to the far side, Blake Cudmore on the puck. Cudmore touches through, intercepted by Gafarov. Gafarov at the blue line. J.C. Moritz coming in. His shot off a few sticks and played out wide. Malushkin shoots. Kick save. Proud lock. Ass plays it back down low. And Gafarov comes out of the zone. Gafarov deep into his zone. Plays for Rasmus Asp. Asp loses it. Tate Leeson plays it for Nick Gullo. Gullo looking back for Tate Leeson. Intercepted by Houston Wilson. Now for Gafarov. Gafarov in the offensive zone. He shoots. Stick save. Proud lock. Played back out in front, touched away by Nathan Campbell, kept in the offense zone by the Thunder. Heinikainen for Malushkin, he shoots in another save by Proudlock. The heavy firepower from the Delaware Thunder has been shut down in this game with Dennis Gafarov as well as Dino Malushkin. It came from some of the new guys that you wouldn't expect with Rocco Di Costanzo and Eric Melso. Familiar face for the Mammoth was Chris Hunt. Grant Mentis, worked from behind by Richard Yolenski, is able to play it into the near side corner. Now worked to the far side, Christopher Maritea for Tate Leeson. Leeson, across for Richard Yolenski, is batted down by Nathan Campbell, creates a 2-on-2. Campbell shoots on net, Martin makes a save. Heinikainen rims it off the glass. And it comes into the neutral zone. Christopher Maritea for Tate Leeson. Leeson, across the red line, he'll flip it into the zone. Bounces to the stick of Trevor Martin. Martin plays for Daniluk. Daniluk flips it out. Back behind Nathan Campbell. And Campbell will pick up. Backhands a pass for Christopher Maritea. Batted out in front. Miscommunication. Grant Menti shoots, saved. None of the Mammoth converge to the puck. Mentis had a great opportunity. It'll be Eric Melso with Nick Gullo. Faceoff won by the Thunder. Held up in the faceoff circle. Merkel plays off to Richard McCartney. McCartney creates a two-on-one. He has Chris Hunt on the far side. Drop pass McGuire. McGuire worked from behind by Melso. Finds McCartney. McCartney has it jumped off his stick for Austin Weber. Weber gets by Chris Hunt. Through the neutral zone goes Austin Weber. Pass up Eric Melso. Melso gains the blue line. Pass TJ Delaney. Pass right down in front. Off the boot of Merkel. That shot goes wide. Now McCartney. McCartney. Pass off the glass. Looking for MJ Merkel. Icing waved off. Andre Ivanov in the corner. Stretch pass up. Met by Austin Weber. Weber flips it in. Houston Wilson wins the foot race into the far side corner. Wilson plays it back. Malushkin. Malushkin walking in. Can't get it off his stick. J.C. Moritz plays back below the net where Houston Wilson is. Wilson on the far side. Plays into the near side corner. Campbell off the half wall. Picked back up by Malushkin behind the cage. Malushkin pass out in front. Tipped by MJ Merkel. Merkel will skate away with it. Merkel gains the red line. Looks to go by J.C. Moritz. And the Mammoth going to be the first one to it in the corner. Dakota Seaman for Laporte. Laporte shoots on. Trevor Martin makes the save. J.C. Moritz and Noah Wild pushing out in front of Trevor Martin. And they'll both separate. ...16-24 remains here in regulation. Austin Weber having a conversation with the far side official. It'll be Noah Wild with Jakub Wolf. Faceoff won that time by Wolf, back for J.C. Moritz. Moritz on the far side, gets it by Dakota Seaman, held at the neutral zone by Nathan Campbell, who dumps it back in deep. Behind the cage is J.C. Moritz. Moritz plays back to the far side by Dmitry Daniluk. Daniluk with some clean room, goes high off the glass. Nathan Campbell, pass up for Laporte. Laporte got a touch, but right to J.C. Moritz. Moritz for Grant Mentis. Mentis into the offensive zone. Batted off his stick. Mentis will pick up in the near side. Mentis with a drive. That shot saved by Proudlock. Wolf behind the net for Heinekainen. His shot, a pad save. Mentis to the blue line. Asp lines up another one that's saved. Proudlock looks to cover it up, and he will with the blocker. Both teams with wholesale changes. Dalton Anderson on the faceoff with Eric Melso. This one won by Melso. Venstrom shoots that one off the glass. TJ Delaney below the goal line to the near side for Ollie Venstrom. Venstrom can't handle the pass. Comes for Blake Cudmore. Cudmore spins, cross ice D to D with Merkel. Merkel for Richard Jelenskis. Jelenskis, him and Asp collide. They both get sent down to the ice. As it rings around into the neutral zone for Ollie Venstrom. Venstrom, he'll get by Cudmore, but Jelenskis on the back check creates a turnover. Now it hits the linesman. Delaney into the offense zone. Pass blocked by MJ Merkel. Ivanov, he'll shoot that one just wide of Proudlock. Cudmore with Anderson, now Venstrom and Delaney come. Under 15 minutes remaining in regulation. Wrapped around to the far side at the blue line, met by Andre Ivanov. Ivanov down low. It's back out to Asp. Asp on the near side, plays below the goal line and below the cage where Delaney looked to pick up. Bounced off his stick for Blake Cudmore. Jelenskis pokes it by Asp. Jelenskis has a one-on-two. Jelenskis in the high slot. He shoots. That one goes up and over. Now he's sent flying into the backboards. Venstrom through the neutral zone. Pass up Gafarov. Two-on-two. Gafarov forgets the puck. It's left off for Gullo. Golo for Tate Leeson. Mammoth with a two-on-two of their own. Drop pass Golo. Golo on the far side. He'll throw it. Look to get it out in front, but Danilek got a piece of it with the stick. It's back into the neutral zone. Chris Hunt through center ice. He'll gain the offense zone. He'll throw a shot on blocker save Martin. Kept in the offense zone by the Mammoth, Nathan Campbell. He'll play chase. Danilek. His pass through the body of Chris Hunt. And now Houston Wilson clears the zone. It creates a breakaway opportunity for Dennis Gafarov. Campbell on the back check. Gafarov stops. Drop pass Wilson. Wilson for Malushkin. Malushkin on the backhand. He shoots. Pad save by Proudlock. And it looks like the net came off its hinges at 13:36. And that'll bring us to the under 15-minute media timeout. Both teams had good chances back and forth. Shots are tied up at 29. Just three in this period for Elmira, seven for Delaware. Both teams reset to take the ice. Still have yet to fix the goal off its hinges. Now, one of the officials will go over and check that, put it back in its place. Near side faceoff with Golo and Wilson. Golo kicked out of the faceoff circle. It'll bring Hunt in to the near side. Chris Hunt will pick up. Chris Hunt off the faceoff, gains the red line. He'll play it into the far side corner deep. Martin comes out of his net to play it. Asp spins away from McCartney. Pass up Gafarov. Gafarov for Malushkin. Malushkin gains the offensive zone. He'll shoot. 5-hole on Proudlock. They score. Danilo Malushkin's 11th goal of the season beats Thomas Proudlock in the 5-hole. It's 3-1 Delaware. Delaware lead with 13:20 to play in regulation. Dimitri Danilek plays it in. Blake Cudmore in the near side corner to the far side looking for Tate Leeson, picked off by Grant Mentis. Through the neutral zone for Cudmore. Cudmore for Tate Leeson. Leeson tried to bat it by Dimitri Danilek. It's held up in his skates. Pass to the far side for Wolf. Wolf looking for a drop pass for Grant Mentis. It's Tate Leeson. Leeson goes for Cudmore. Cudmore touch pass for Noah Wild. Noah Wild through the neutral zone. Worked by Dimitri Danilek. Sent down to the ice. Danilek rink wide pass. Grant Mentis gains the offensive zone. Tries to get by MJ Merkel. Slide by. Now below the goal line. It's Merkel with Cudmore. Merkel. Going to have a penalty called on him. Now it's left out in front. Noah Wild touches up, and Merkel's going to head to the box. It's going to be 2 minutes for elbowing to MJ Merkel. So a power play upcoming for the Delaware Thunder with 12:29 to play. Immediately cleared down off the faceoff by Chris Maratea. Trevor Martin out of his net to play it. Played for Andre Ivanov. Left off to Noah Malushkin. Malushkin looks to break out. Pass for Rocco DiCostanzo. DiCostanzo with one goal already today. Malushkin plays to the far side where Houston Wilson picks up. Along the half wall, he'll play it back to the near side corner. DiCostanzo and Maratea. A join for the puck to the blue line, Ivanov. Ivanov looks for his options, goes for DiCostanzo at the half wall. Minute 25 left on the power play. Wilson and DiCostanzo will switch places. Pass down low, DiCostanzo. Pass out in front. Met at the blue line by Ivanov. Back to Ivanov. Now Malushkin. Malushkin on the far side in the faceoff circle. Back to Ivanov. Ivanov, one-timer save by Proudlock. .107 left on the power play. And 11:35 in regulation. Nick Golo on the faceoff with Eric Melso to the blue line, Danilek. Danilek shoots, pad save, Proudlock. Yelensky's able to get it out of the neutral zone. And Danilek way back in his defensive end. He'll come to the near side, now we'll circle the cage. 50 seconds left on the power play. Neither team with a power play goal today. Danilek kicks it forward to Grant Mentis. Mentis for Gafarov. Gafarov along the half wall, he'll work down low. He'll throw it across. It's off the stick of Grant Mentis to Nick Golo. Golo, pass up for Blake Cudmore, sliding play by Eric Melso. And it's back into the neutral zone. Ali Venstrom, 3-on-2, drop pass Gafarov. Back to Venstrom. Venstrom will circle the net. For Mentis, 20 seconds left on the power play. To the blue line for Heinikainen. That shot sticked away. Back to Gafarov with 10 left on the man advantage. Gafarov in the circle. His shot, another save by Proudlock. Golo clears it all the way down. And the Mammoth with a successful penalty kill with 10:25 remaining in regulation. Heinikainen, his pass looked for Wolf. Getting a piece of it was Chris Hunt. Maratea looks to play it back in. A battle right in front of the Thunder bench. Comes back for Dalton Anderson. Anderson for Chris Hunt. Rasmus Asp going to be the first one down to touch it. It'll be an icing at 10:06. Offensive zone faceoff coming here for the Delaware Thunder. To the blue line, Asp. Asp going to play it back down low. Wolf the first one to it below the cage. Left off Dalton Anderson. Loose out in front of the blue paint. Covered up by Proudlock. And it's still out in play. Wolf shoots that one. Goes up and over off the glass. Moritz, his shot on net doesn't reach Proudlock. Maritate to the far side, met by Wolf. Wolf along the half wall. Played in by Asp. Picked up by Delaney. Delaney working out with it, pass for Wolf. Wolf on the backhand, he'll start to work in front. Played back to his stick, and he'll wrap it around for TJ Delaney. Excuse me, Rocco DiCostanzo now picked up by Delaney. Mammoth finally take possession. Hunt worked off the puck, Asp plays it back in. Rasmus Asp shoots, glove saved by Thomas Proudlock with 9:17 to play in regulation. The Delaware Thunder on a 28-game losing streak, looking to drop the longest skid in professional hockey history. And they are 9 minutes and 17 seconds away from doing just that. These two teams have played close games all season long. Multiple one-goal games, an overtime game. The biggest blowout was the first meeting between these two teams in November, which resulted in an 8-2 victory for the Elmira Mammoth, their first ever in franchise history. And a 5-2 Elmira win, a 5-3 Elmira win 2-1 Elmira, 4-3 Elmira in the most recent matchup on January 27th, a 6-3 win in favor of the Mammoth. As the media timeout has commenced, just 9 minutes and 17 seconds left to play in this third period. Mammoth need a quick one for an opportunity to make their way back into this game. They've been known for some comebacks this season. McGuire to the near side for McCartney. Out of the zone, Danilek D to D with Ivanov. That pass chipped in by Danil Malushkin. Proudlock came out of his net to play it, left it off for McGuire. It's off the glass, kept at the blue line by Houston Wilson, dumped back in. Malushkin, pass out in front, Merkel plays into the corner. McGuire back to the near side for Houston Wilson. Wilson to the blue line for Danilek. Danilek shot blocked by the stick of McCartney. More offensive zone pressure here for the Delaware Thunder. Finally works its way out in possession of the Mammoth. Jelenski's off the boards in front of the bench, played back in by Houston Wilson, and that'll give an offsides at 8:33. One Delaware Thunder lead. No Wild on the faceoff. It's back for J.C. Moritz. Moritz D to D with Asp. Asp wraps around and Mentis throws it in the zone. Proudlock way out of his net to play it. Maritea for Dakota Seaman. Seaman through the defensive zone. His pass intercepted by Mentis. Noah Wild takes a stick up high. No call. Maritea, he'll throw a shot on net. Now Laporte. Laporte, his shot wide of the net. Now Chris Hunt. Hunt through the neutral zone. Lays a body to Rasmus Asp. Now Grant Mentis. Pressure from behind to Dakota Seaman. Pass out in front for Hunt. Hunt shoots, and he flings it up and over off the glass. He had a wide open net. Now Seaman out to the blind. Nathan Campbell with a drive. Shoulder save, Martin. That one up into the bench, and Tate Leeson, he'll catch it and hold on to it. Noah Wild getting looked at by the medical staff here. I believe he took a high stick up near the eye area. And he's going to walk back onto the bench. Neutral zone faceoff. Intercepted by Jelenski's. Jelenski's will play it back in the zone. Ivanov for Dmitry Danilek. Danilek's saucer pass chipped in by by TJ Delaney, held on to by Thomas Proudlock at 7:26. That pass took a shot off the stanchion and bounced right in front of Proudlock. He made the easy decision to cover it up. Anderson for MJ Merkel. Merkel tries to clear the zone, intercepted by Melso. Glove save, Proudlock. These Delaware Thunder fans have been waiting a long time for a win. Delaney to the blue line, Danilek. Danilek shoots on, a pad save by Proudlock. Cudmore in the far side corner, pressure from Austin Weber. Now Delaney comes out. Tate Leeson leaves it off looking for Dalton Anderson. Back for Delaney. Delaney off in zone. His shot blocked. MJ Merkel. Pass for Jelenski's. Jelenski's drop pass Cudmore to the far side. Cudmore games the red line. He'll flip it into the zone. Bounces off the stick of Martin. He'll guide it into the far side corner. Ivanov for Eric Melso. Melso off the boards for Malushkin. Malushkin touch pass for Andre Ivanov. Ivanov into the offensive zone. Him and Merkel collide. Two big bodies in front of the Mammoth bench. Wilson to the far side, Gafarov. Gafarov took the saucer pass down to the tape, drop pass Asp. Asp up for Malushkin. 6.5 remaining. Malushkin dangles by. Malushkin, his pass, he gets laid out by MJ Merkel. Nick Golo in the offense zone. 2-on-2 with Tate Leeson. Now Hunt comes to join the party. Nick Golo, his shot smothered by Trevor Martin. That with 6:16 remaining in regulation. Offense's own faceoff upcoming for Elmira. Golo to the blind Campbell. Campbell walks in, he shoots. And it was a pad save by Martin that pushed the puck all the way out into the neutral zone. Campbell for Mariteo. They go D to D. Campbell pass through the neutral zone, intercepted by Asp. Creates a 3-on-2. Asp for Grant Mentis. His shot just wide. It rang off the netting. Mariteo waits in the defensive zone. Plays it off the end boards for Nathan Campbell. Campbell goes back to Mariteo. Mariteo pass up for Chris Hunt. Hunt finds a streaking Richard McCartney. McCartney in the offense zone. Back for Hunt. Hunt walking in. He'll shoot. Another pad save by Martin. Anderson swiping at it along the half wall. Bounce up into the air. Him and DeCostanzo combine. Hunt looking to shovel it through. Finally works its way out for Grant Mentis. Mentis gets by Nathan Campbell. 1-on-2. Grant Mentis down the far side. He stops on a dime. Pass out in front. Wolf shoots and scores. Jakub Wolf puts it away to make it 4-1 Delaware Thunder. With 5:18 to play in regulation. For Wolf, that's his first goal this season as a member of the Delaware Thunder. He had one as a member of Elmira. In his 11th game played, his third point in the black sweater. McGuire, his pass looking for MJ Merkel, intercepted by Delaney. Delaney will play it down into the near side corner. Austin Weber can't find the pass as McGuire whiffs on it. Through center ice goes Thomas McGuire. McGuire has to wait, delayed offsides, and they will get an offsides call. At exactly with 5 minutes remaining in regulation. The Thunder fans here can feel that 28-game losing streak come to an end. A streak that is the longest ever recorded in professional hockey has the potential to come to an end tonight. Noah Wild for MJ Merkel. Merkel for Thomas McGuire, who gains the end. Caught up in the skates of Dmitry Daniluk. Melso behind the back for Austin Weber. 2-on-2. Now coming to join the parties, TJ Delaney. Weber drop pass, looking for Melso. Back for Justin Laporte. Laporte scoots into the offensive end. And Asp does a good job to bat off his stick. Comes up into the air, and MJ Merkel plays it in. It hits off Rasmus Asp, who's on the ground. And Merkel's pass for Laporte, unable to get to him. 4.5 remaining in regulation. Laporte will pick up at the red line and play it into the zone. 4:20 left here in regulation. Gafarov for Houston Wilson. And now Nick Golo in the corner. Picked up for Christopher Mariteo. Back into the neutral zone where Gafarov will pick up. Picked up by Mariteo. Mariteo in the offensive end. Drop pass Golo. Golo on the backhand. His shot is blockered away by Trevor Martin out of play. And at 3:54, that brings us to the final media timeout of the game. Looking at the other scores around the league, Laporte here on Prowlers defeat the Binghamton Black Bears by a score of 6-3. Watertown looks like they'll hand Danbury a loss up 4-1. And with a loss here for Elmira, that'll tie the two in the standings at 36 points. With a matchup between those two set for next Friday and next Sunday. Carolina up 3-2 on the River Dragons. And Motor City with a 4-3 lead over the Mississippi Seawolves. Looking at the action for tomorrow night, the Binghamton Black Bears and Port Huron Prowlers back in action. Elmira and Delaware, 7 o'clock puck drop here at the Center Ice Arena. The Danbury Hattricks back against Watertown, Columbus against Carolina, and Motor City against Mississippi. And no Sunday games for the rest of this weekend. Mammoth will play in one next week. The Delaware Thunder have returned to the ice with 3:54 left to play in regulation. We just passed 10 o'clock here, Eastern time. Jake Johnson on the Delaware Thunder YouTube, normally calling the games for the Elmira Mammoth back at home and on the Elmira Mammoth Mixler. Stepped in tonight to help the Thunder. Played back for Chris Hunt. Hunt will throw it on net. Trevor Martin stick save. It's guided into the corner where Tate Leeson throws it on net right through the blue paint. Hunt battling with Malushkin. Hunt will throw it on. That one flubbed and finds Dmitry Danilik. Danilik finds a streaking Gafarov. Crowdlock way out of the net to play it. Up for Tate Leeson. Leeson can't handle it. Played back in by Dmitry Danilik. Danilik's pass to nobody as it's Nick Golo the other direction. Golo through the neutral zone. He'll gain center ice. And his pass intercepted by Ivanov. Back in for Nick Golo. Golo, cross ice, Hunt. Hunt was looking for Golo on the back door. And it was intercepted. It'll be the Thunder coming the other way. Gafarov to the offensive zone. He shoots, glove save, Proudlock. .308 remaining in regulation. DeCostanzo in the offensive zone. The Dalton Anderson on the faceoff comes out. DeCostanzo, he shoots. Proudlock got a piece of it with the glove. Into the far side corner. Grant Mentis dumps it back in. Wolf for Rasmus Asp. It comes out of the zone. Asp couldn't handle the pass, but able to pick it back up in the neutral zone. Wolf dumps it in deep. It rings around where Thomas Proudlock comes out of his net to play it. For Thomas McGuire. McGuire's pass, tape to tape. With Richard McCartney. McCartney throws a shot on net into the glove of Trevor Martin at 2:39. And the Elmira Mammoth are going to take a timeout here with 2:39 to play in regulation. With just 2:39 to play here in regulation, the Elmira Mammoth need to strike quick and strike often. Thomas Proudlock gonna take a seat into the bench. Mammoth are gonna empty the net to give themselves a 6-on-5. The six, MJ Merkel, Tate Leeson, Dalton Anderson, Niccolo, Chris Hunt, and Nathan Campbell. It's Golo on the faceoff with Rocco DeCostanzo. Played back behind the net. That one sent flying out of play. And I'll give another offense zone faceoff. Just 3 seconds off the clock. A new puck is received. It's dropped off in the faceoff circle. Biscuit down as it finds a few skates out in front. Dalton Anderson, his shot blocked out in front. Grant Mentis looked to clear the zone, batted down by Dalton Anderson. Tate Leeson, he'll throw it on net. That one just walks wide. Hunt for Nick Gullo. Gullo to the blue line for Nathan Campbell. Campbell back to Gullo. Gullo, he'll shoot on, and that one just wide. Grant Mentis can't clear the zone. Now he will, as Nathan Campbell kept it in for the moment with just 2 minutes remaining in regulation. Cleared into the neutral zone where Chris Hunt picks up. Hunt, rink wide for Nathan Campbell. Campbell, his pass off the stick of J.C. Moritz and into the near side corner. Rocco DiCostanzo goes down in the corner. Gullo for Tate Leeson. Leeson cross ice, looking for Campbell. Campbell shoots, it wide. Campbell throwing it back out in front of the net. Hunt able to keep it in the zone. His shot, a glove save by Martin. And DiCostanzo getting into it with Nick Gullo behind the net. Now Trevor Martin in it. All this happening right in the blue paint. Wolf threw a jab at Merkel. Those two not former teammates. Wolf was already here in Delaware when MJ came to the Mammoth by way of the Binghamton Black Bears. And it's going to be Rocco DiCostanzo who takes a seat into the sin bin. So it's going to be 6-on-4 with a minute 32 left in regulation. Thomas Proudlock out of the net. Nick Gull with Houston Wilson. Played out to the blue line for Campbell. Campbell down low, Anderson. Anderson cross ice, Hunt. Hunt walking in. He'll shoot that one, still loose out in front, and they score. Nick Gull picks up the rebound and finds the back of the net. And the Mammoth trail by 2. For Nick Gullo, his 7th goal of the season and 24th point. And it's going to be a power play goal for the Mammoth, still trailing by 2. 1:25 left in regulation. Have to adjust the video board. Give credit to the Mammoth for the goal and also take off the penalty. They scored just 7 seconds in on the power play. Starting off right now 5-on-5 as Thomas Proudlock way out towards the top of the circle. Gullo with Melso on the faceoff at center ice. One back for Nathan Campbell. Campbell gets by TJ Delaney. Campbell skates through center ice. He'll work into the offensive end. Poked off the stick by Rasmus Asp. Asp clears the zone for TJ Delaney. At the red line, Chris Hunt picks it up. Hunt plays it down low. 1:03 left in regulation. Nick Gullo keeps it in at his boot for Tate Leeson. Leeson will spin, go below the goal line to the far side, MJ Merkel. Merkel throws a shot on net. That one off a few sticks and out of play. 51 seconds left. Far side face-off circle with Nick Gullo. Tate Leeson tried to send a pass out in front, got caught up on a few bodies. Now it'll be Houston Wilson working out with it for Wolf. Wolf back to Wilson. Wilson going to ice it. He shoots and scores. Houston Wilson ices the cake, makes it 5-2, Delaware. Tate Leeson going to be issued a penalty for 2 minutes with 37 seconds left. So it'll be McGuire goes to sit in the box for him for these last 37 seconds. Shot coming on, that one saved by Martin. Now Laporte shot on by Jelinski's, just rings wide. Now for Cudmore, Cudmore finds Laporte. Laporte throwing it in front of that for Rasmus Asp. Now played down low, 13 seconds left here in regulation. Cudmore battling in the corner with 7 seconds left. Melso playing it out in front, nobody home. And the Delaware Thunder snap the longest losing streak in professional hockey history. That was at 28 games this season. They get their second win of the year. They're still last in the division with just 8 points. The Mammoth, they're going to fall to 11-20-4. They're tied now in third with the Watertown Wolves. And they're going to look to regroup tomorrow night back here at the Thunderdome. A lackadaisical effort tonight here for the Mammoth. And they'll look to regroup and bring it back against this Delaware team that finally snaps the losing streak. 5-2 final. I want to thank everyone for tuning in here on the Delaware Thunder YouTube. Make sure to listen to all the Elmira Mammoth YouTube games as well as the Elmira Mammoth Mixer, which will be active tomorrow night for the game against the Delaware Thunder. I'm Jacob Johnson, signing off.